then websites. Part 10. Vietnam part 10 is yahoo.com. When you need to check your mail, it's free. Something like that. Please also. Also got new sports finance celebrities opened. But not. Justin Bieber got some boys camping trip. Justin Bieber looks kind of like Kurt Cobain. So terrible. In blogs.skiensemak.org got the pipeline out. The drug discovery chemistry blog by a chemist. All sorts of interests. Especially our comment reading the things I want to work with. Those are good. Read. To get in the pipeline. The Google article. Number 8. Home of the underdogs. It is a little known fact that it still exists. Good times. Music archive. Over 30,000 video game music midis. You might ask what the fuck do I do with video game midis? For one, you listen to them and also you can open them with your favorite. MIDI program and look how they are have been composed good for learning your basic composing. We will have video of this there. Oh, please. That's how I learned my music skills in 10 years ago or whatnot. Pelisivut.org also apparently still exists. Wonder if the links work. Yes. Because it depends on the link. Anyway, I used to write to the forums with nickname Tarina Apina. Don't remember my old passport. This is a good tidbit, a bit of fact. Old days, but... Why? XMPcommunity.com. The installer for Unreal 2 Expanded Multiplayer. Make it install much easier and has extra maps and all, but not. I'm pretty sure people do not play this particular game anymore. Servers don't exist and such, but it's good to know if in case it gets popular. Again, there you can. So, good. Maybe the best multiplayer game in the world. Who can tell? Who can tell? I'm running out of websites here, guys. I don't know if I can to think three more, but I don't know any second ones. Snopes, I guess, or Biff in forum at test. Again. mahjongopas.info. Finally you can learn how to play mahjong in Finnish. Don't think English rules have been written, so. Also I don't think I have any international fever, so. Finnish is good. Not that my fever's even can use the English language. Or play mahjong for that matter. Well, that's my pick for number 3. Somethingapple.com. Still as relevant as it was in year 2000. With heritage amusing articles of what fact day and day or funny pictures of photos of Friday, there is a lot of enjoyment to be had. I don't think there has been new D&D articles lately. Butzak seems to still be alive, so he should be making those as pretty good. Oh yeah, the internet doesn't load again. This is somethingapples.com. But Hardcore Gaming 101 Kouvolansanomat.fi Skinmagazine.org Fringle Miracle Report Pelit vi. Which is the number one? What is it? Find out next time. Entry. Hiljaa. Hiljaa.